Hello everyone, this is Seychellum. I welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I want to tell you something about my YouTube channel and my videos. Well, I have planned a series of videos and pronunciation practice and different aspects of pronunciation practice. Well, if you want to sound more like native speakers of English, if you want to speak good accent of English, please follow my videos on my YouTube channel. Well, let me start with the topic informal contractions. We can also call them reductions. Reductions mean reduced words. And if you want to sound more like native speakers, and these contractions and reductions help you to sound more like native speaker. Let me start with the word going plus to. Going plus to. Gonna. Gonna. For example, I'm going to market. I'm going to market. I'm gonna market. I'm gonna market. And I'm going to help you. I'm going to help you. I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. I'm gonna help you. Well, another word, I want plus to. Want plus to. Wanna. Want plus to. Wanna, wanna. So I want to help you. 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 I want that book. 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 Another contraction. Give plus mean. Give plus mean. Give me. Give me. Give plus me, give me. Give me your pen. Give me your pen. Give me your pen. Give me your pen. Give me your book. 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 Well, another contraction. Let plus me. Let me. Let plus me. Let me. And let plus me, let me. Let me, let plus me, let me, let me, let me tell you something, let me tell you something, let me go there, let me go there. Next contraction, cup plus off, kappa, kappa, cup plus off, kappa, kappa. Do you want cup of milk? Do you want cup of milk? Do you want cup of milk? Kappa, kappa. Do you want kappa milk? Right. Do you want cup of coffee? Do you want cup of coffee? Do you want a kappa coffee? Kappa, kappa coffee. Do you want a kappa coffee? Right. Another contraction. Kind plus of. Kind plus of. Kinda, kinda. Kind plus of, kinda. I want this kind of material. I want this kind of material. Now, I want this kind of material. Kinda, kinda material. I want this kind of material. I want this kind of material. Next contraction. What plus is plus up. What is up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What plus is plus up? What is up? Now, what's up? Hey guys, what is up today? Hey guys, what's up today? Hey guys, what is up today? Hey guys, what's up today? And right, my next contraction is lots of, lots of, lots plus of, lots are, lots plus of, lots are. I want lots of information about psychology. I want lots of information about psychology. Now, I want lots of information about psychology. I want lots of information about psychology. I want lots of information about psychology. And next contraction is don't plus no. Do know. Don't plus no. Do know. I don't know your name. I do know your name. I don't know that place. I don't know that place. I do know that place. And next contraction, tell plus them, tell plus them, tell them, tell plus them, tell them, and tell them that tomorrow is holiday, and tell them that tomorrow is holiday, and tell them that I'm not coming tomorrow, and tell them that I'm not coming tomorrow, and tell them that it's not fair, tell them that, tell them that it's not fair, and tell them that it's not fair. Thank you so much. If you like my video, please subscribe. And this is just my first video on pronunciation practice, and I'm gonna cover many aspects of pronunciation practice and many areas of pronunciation practice. And please, if you like my video, again I request you subscribe my channel and keep following my videos on YouTube. Thank you so much.